Well, we are at the DLF IPL 2012 Grand Finale and the battle between Kolkata Knight Riders versus Chennai Super King at Chidambaram Stadium, Chennai. It's the Chennai Super King who won the toss and they were elected to bat first. On strike is Mike Hussey and off strike is Murali Vijay. Here is the first ball bowled by Bradley and they started with a slow start. Wow, Hussey hits a spectacular boundary towards straight at the second over and this time Murali Vijay smashed it up in the air towards the boundary. And that's a 4. Now Shahib started a new over. Wow, marvelous 6 from Hussey on the very first ball of third over bowled by Shahib. By the next ball, Mike Hussey smashed it by reverse wave that gone towards the boundary. At the end of fourth over, Chennai Super Kings scored 35 runs without the loss. Oh wow, that's an excellent shot of 6 from Murali Vijay in Bradley's over. Back-to-back boundaries and sixes from both the player and they built their partnership in a brilliant way. Lovely shot that leads to boundary, beautifully played by Vijay. Another super shot towards the offside of the boundary. Well, Knight Riders struggling to got a wicket. At the end of 9th over, they scored 81 runs for no loss. Wow, at last Knight Riders got a wicket. Murali Vijay makes a pull shot, goes up in the air. Under it, the fielder Shahib got a wonderful catch. Vatia is the man who makes a breakthrough. Vijay gone for 42 runs. It's 87 runs for 1 wicket. Finally, Kolkata Knight Rider getting a wicket brings Suresh Raina to the crease. Mike Hussey continuing his shot. On the other side, Suresh Raina hits a pull shot to make a 6. That's a spectacular vision. Once again, Suresh Raina hits a massive 6 to the leg side in the Yusuf Pathan's over. Fantastic! Mike Hussey scored half century in their innings. At the end of 13th over, Chennai Super Kings scored 123 runs for 1 wicket. Back-to-back boundaries and sixes from them, Kolkata Knight Riders is trying to break their partnership. At the end of 16th over, team scored 164 for 1 wicket. Wow, what a breakthrough for Kolkata Knight Riders. Kalis bowled straight to the middle of the stump. Mike Hussey is out. Unexpected dismissal for Mike Hussey, so Hussey gone for 54 runs from 43 balls. 3 more overs and now Mahendra Singh Dhoni, the captain of Chennai Super King, got into the crease. Today, Raina is in a full batting form. He hits a huge shot that over deep into the crowd. But at the last ball of their innings, Suresh Raina makes a pull shot but unfortunately Bradley catches it in a marvelous way. Bradley gave 42 runs from 4 overs. Shahib, Chakos and Bhatia took each wicket and Chennai Super Kings scored 190 runs for 3 wicket. And Kolkata Knight Riders need 191 runs to win the match. Let's see what will happen. Well, two finest batsmen comes out for bat. Manvinder Bisla is on strike and Gautam Gambhir is off strike. Ben gonna bowl his first over, so they two started slowly. Oh my god, can't believe, last ball of the over, Ben bowled a spin ball that directly hits the stumps off. Kolkata Knight Riders loses their first wicket, Gautam Gambhir gone for 2 runs. And next, Jackus Cullis came into the crease. Good shot, first boundary from Cullis to the offside. Another shot, this time from Bisla, gone leg side towards the boundary. Several boundaries from both the players. At the end of 4th over, team scored 35 runs from on wicket. Wonderful shot, Bisla hits a massive 6 from Ashwin's over that gone towards the audience. Back-to-back sixes and boundaries from Bisla. At the end of 7th over, team scored 76 runs for 1 wicket. On a big day, Manvinder Bisla scored 50 from 27 balls. Outstanding innings. Well played, young man. Bisla is in a full batting form. Chennai Super Kings struggling to take a wicket. Bravo gonna bowl his over and Bisla smashed it via 6. That's amazing. It's 1-1 run for 1 wicket. And Kolkata Knight Riders need 90 runs from 59 balls. Lovely shot of Bisla to the boundary that makes 100 runs from their partnership. Magnificent, absolutely magnificent, great strike for 6 from Bisla and they need 62 runs from 41 balls. So it's time for Kalis, he smashed the ball on the leg side to the boundary. That's a fantastic shot from him. Oh, that is an inevitable wicket. Manvinder Bisla got out, bowled by Albie Markel and caught by Badrinath. That's an easy catch. Now the challenge for Kolkata Knight Riders. Bisla gone for 89 runs from 48 balls. Team scored 139 runs for 2 wickets and they needed 52 runs from 32 balls. So now Lakshmi Shukla came into the crease but soon he loses his wicket. Bravo striking once again, a dot ball and then a wicket. Chennai Super King getting back into it. Lakshmi Shukla gone for 3 runs bowled by Bravo and caught by Mike Hussey. It's 152-3. Yusuf Pathan come join hands with Kalis. Hope this partnership will work. Kalis still on strike. He hits a remarkable shot and that leads to boundary. Once again, he lifted to a huge shot. Fielder coming underneath it. Oh, it seems he caught it and he is going over trying to throw it back in. What a moment. Kolkata Knight Riders need 27 runs from 18 balls. Now Yusuf Pathan hits the ball, bowled by Ashwin, straight up in the air. Badrinath takes the catch under it and that's a huge moment in this match. Badrinath, keeping the size on the ball, takes the Kaban Kamal catch and it's all getting very tensed. Yusuf Pathan gone for 1 run and it's 164-4. Unbelievable! Another wicket goes down. Kalis got out bowled by Hilafens and caught by Ravindra Jadeja. Pressure for Kolkata Knight Riders. They got a big wicket. They need 16 runs from 7 balls. Now out comes Manoj Tiwari to bat. Great shot. Shahib smashed the ball to the boundary that gave hope to the audience. Wow, pleasure start. It's a boundary by Manoj Tiwari. What a blow. It's getting 3 runs from 3 balls. This is going to be a nail-biting time. This could be a lost ball of the match from Bravo to Manoj. And this is it. He took a boundary. Excellent! DLF IPL will move from Chennai and go up to the Kolkata. So, the Kolkata Knight Riders are the new champions of the DLF IPL. 194-3, the Chennai Super Kings reign was outstanding and that's to Mike Hussey. Kolkata Knight Riders lifted the cup. That's an emotional moment.